Thank you, Chair and members of the committee. My name is Jolie Tokusato. And I just wanted to say, if there is a funded Housing First initiative and a comprehensive affordable housing plan, that's great. Then we won't need bills that criminalize the houseless. Over the years, I've had 4 homeless people come to my home. They lived with me anywhere from 2 months to up to a year. One had a job, one was waiting on Section 8 housing, and 2 were considered chronically homeless. And those were real people. I got to know them very well. And you know, for me, in addition for them being destitute and disenfranchised, imagine how, if they were still on the streets, getting arrested, entangled in the legal system and fined, that would have pushed them further into the hole that they were trying to get out of. The last thing we need to do is criminalize the homeless. These are real people. They're just like you and they're just like me. We shouldn't do that to them. There's nothing compassionate about doing such a thing. So thank you so much.